Before she went to his palace?
I don't know, Mara.
What do you know?
Many things I wish I did.
Yeah. Two kinds of people come looking for old teamwork. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. Nayrell and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timoy.
First Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us, and no one will do anything.
Time. more time.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
I need more time.
These bandits will not leave well enough alone. We have lived peacefully in these swamps for as long as anyone can remember. But now violence comes into its heart, and it means to rob our god. They don't believe us when we say the swamp always, always extracts a price.
listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.